When I was diagnosed with COVID-19, I was able to stay out of the hospital and treated at home with the CPAP machine to regulate my breathing. But frontline physicians were saying the production of bi-level breathing devices were being held up by the supply chain, expensive, but desperately needed to save lives. So we used our company's technology right here in the Brooklyn Navy Yard to build machines that would be accessible to all Americans.
Ask your doctor if nHale is right for you.